Today we're going to show you how to operate a Bloomfield 8543 pour-over brewer. As with all pour-over brewers, do not plug the unit in until instructed to do so. Now begin pouring water into the fill basin. This takes approximately 2 potfuls, or until the water begins running out of the brew funnel. You can now take off the top by removing the 2 screws located towards the back, thus revealing the thermostat. Turn the thermostat clockwise toward the front of the machine with a flathead screwdriver. Once you've done that, you can replace the top and remove the warning label from the cord to plug the machine in. Wait approximately 15 to 20 minutes and the ready light should come on. When this happens, pour another pot of water into the fill basin. Turn the lower warmer on. You can now enjoy a fresh cup of your favorite coffee.